If you told me when I was 12 years old we would wind up being friends with George Jones, I would have told you it was crazy. Woo! That baby.
That's right, baby.
When he first met us, he thought we were a gospel group. Thank you.